going on, world? My name is Chef Jacob Lyons, owner of JJK's Catering and Personal Chef. And today I'm going to break down a play on fried chicken and mac and cheese. I started with the roux base, added heavy cream, shredded cheddar, shredded parm, blue cheese crumbles. Got that going, mixed with the noodles and let it chill for about 15 minutes. Poured it out, formed it into balls, egg wash, flour, egg wash, panko for a light, airy feeling, fried them off, poured them out, let them dry. And then I seasoned my chicken livers, egg wash, flour, egg wash, panko again, got them nice and crispy. Then I made a honey cayenne aioli, let that go, let it sit for a little bit, and I'm going to show you how to construct the plate. So I'm going to start with some fresh arugula. Got the fried pan. Take our fried chicken livers. Nice and crispy. Gonna hit it with the aioli. Nice sweetened kick from the cayenne and the honey. The last measure, just hit it with some zest for some freshness. Done.